to spin back. Threw it in front. Here's Rutta. He scores! What a pass by Patrick Kane! That went through three bodies to find a wide open Jan Rutta. He's got his first NHL goal in his second game, and it's 4-1.
And that's all Patrick Kane again on the backhand. Nobody better at passing the puck on his backhand than number 88. Watch the puck possession, cuts back with it, and he's looking about 55 feet across the ice to Jan Rutta, puts it right on his stick. He saucered that about 55 feet, and Rutta makes sure, as you mentioned, Pat, his first NHL goal. He scored against these Blue Jackets in the preseason.